This is Hub City Insider with Wayne Risher. The CN Railway Intermodal Terminal in southwest Memphis is bursting at the seams, with trucks queuing up to fetch shipping containers. The Montreal-based railroad didn't build it big enough back in 2005, so CN officials are planning an expansion of the Memphis terminal. Across town at Lamar and Shelby Drive, BNSF has intermodal capacity to spare, at least for now. BNSF handled fewer containers last year than it did at the facility in 2006, before the carrier decided to expand its Memphis footprint. BNSF Senior Manager of Economic Development Jared Howard told a recent GoRail forum in Memphis that anticipated growth in the city hasn't happened yet, but we do believe it's going to happen. If CN is playing catch-up and BNSF is ahead of the curve, the Memphis area is sitting in a sweet spot for intermodal, the movement of ocean shipping containers by rail and truck. Dan Palme, Senior Associate Director of the Intermodal Freight Transportation Institute at University of Memphis, says CN needs more capacity to grow in Memphis, but the other intermodal facilities generally have plenty of room to grow, if the economy would cooperate.
So the good news on the Memphis region as a whole, back in 1998, where almost every single intermodal facility was at capacity, so you look at what's done in every single Class 1 railroad, they've all expanded or they moved their facilities. So we have basically capacity in the area of 1.2 million lifts, and we're currently operating probably about 50% of that capacity. So all the links in the nodes, when you look at intermodal and supply chain, are really ready for additional business that comes on. We just need the additional business to get here for the region. I think from what I hear in the community, everybody's cautiously optimistic. I think it's not going the pace they think. I have several friends in the intermodal trucking community that's basically saying volumes are way off in this region for right now. So everybody, you look at truck orders, they're way down since the beginning of the year. All those attribute to the economy in some sort of way. So we really need to kind of look and see what's going to happen. It's a presidential election year. Typically things move a lot slower in a presidential election year, so we'll have to wait and see.